where the start's at? Yeah. All right. That's what I was wondering.
That's Brent Mercer. He usually runs my class. He's running 45-8. And then that other guy, he's running
45-8. My hips hurt.
This is transfer, right?
Yeah.
I'm sure they'd be here by now. Maybe. They'll probably come flying here later.
We're going 48 or 49.
We're on 49. Yes, yeah.
Thank you.
can't even see the turn. Yeah. Yeah, I should have stiffened my stuff up back there. After that first three miles, I thought, I'm way too soft. And I got in some of that technical shit, and I was like, whoop, I went the wrong way. I guess the good thing is you just can't even see what you hit.
Yeah, I know.
It kind of surprises.
Last time I brought my cell phone, but I didn't do it this time. It made it worse. I did terrible last one, and when I looked at it, it pissed me off. It got in my head.
Well,
I'll look at the three. Stop.
Where my buddies at? I got any idea what? We still got a lot.
I thought he just said 43.
All right, so I got about 6 minutes.
I thought.
I think that's what I heard too. What about you?
I don't
even know. Man, me either. I'm a rolling roadblock today. Y'all just holler and I'll let you by. Huh? You are? You ain't having no fun.
You can't hold on. I mean, ain't no point in being out.
Yeah, my hands went numb in there too. These gloves, I should have wore some old gloves. Bad, but it's pretty bad. It's pretty bad after five or six people passed you. I'd start catching some dust, and then somebody'd catch me, and then I'd go around and it's dusty. Where's your buddy at?
What's that?
Your other guy, the other guy.
Oh, yeah, he's right behind me.
Oh, okay. We hadn't lost, I just seen if we'd lost anybody yet.
Oh, yeah.
About lost me right off the bat.
Man, it's balance out there.
That's it is. Between that fast whoopy stuff and that hacky stuff in them tight woods, man. It's a...
Yeah, I had my shot way too soft.
I had mine. Well, I went stiffer on the back and I shouldn't have. Because now I'm
skittish.
Yeah, I let it down a little. I softened it up a little bit. I probably wish I had it back stiff when we hit one of them fast sandy whoopy sections.
I know,
but I can hang on easier in there than I can that tight when it's a jackhammer.
Take your time out. You don't want to go down too fast.
Probably should have left it alone if it's more open.
10 seconds.
God dang. Never mind.
your face.
I'm pretty much spent.
Huh?
I said, I'm pretty much spent.
It's a rough one out there.
Well, yeah. You've been doing all right. I mean, you're in the same class when I do the secret.
Class C55 or C50?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's a rough one out there.
I told myself
this morning, there's like 34 people in this class.
I seen that.
If I finish middle of the pack, firmly in the middle,
I said I just want a top 25.
How did you get away with the camera?
Huh? I don't know. They ain't said nothing. They probably will. They probably disqualify me.
Thank you. Thank you.
tired. Legs tired. Eyes tired. Thank you. tire too. I am beat down. I don't think I can do it.
Don't say that.
I'm saying.
Do it.
I can't do it. I've been just trying to, I was like, well, how much farther? I seen Landon over. I started stopping asking.